If you were dating a guy and you went over to his house and you had a fucking samurai sword,
I'd be like, oh, I have to check my car really. Right. Yeah. The last word wouldn't be on the sentence. No.
If you own a samurai sword and an iguana, get the fuck out of there.
Or
both. I'm not saying one or the other.
Right. Iguanas. Especially if the iguana's on your shoulder holding a samurai sword.
And you have a goatee. And the iguana has a goatee. Get out of there.